Hey guys, Police Adventure here, and welcome to Cursor Hunter. Cursor Hunter Kessler has been given the order to exterminate all mouse cursors. Keep your cursor alive by maneuvering around Kessler's attacks until he faints. But be careful, he will be more prepared the next time. Right, so how should I explain what this game is about? You basically have this mouse pointer, and it's this guy over here that looks like he's from the military or a ninja or some shit, there we go. And he's gonna try to catch your pointer. Yeah, there we go. I don't think I can explain anything else. You gotta make sure he doesn't catch your pointer. Oh. Well, he caught it. Hey, give me my pointer back! Well, the hunt begins! Oh! Let's make sure he doesn't catch it. He is fast when he comes up. Oh! Rushing to me like that. Oh god! Whoa! And he even does a bullet attack. It goes like that, you know? I played this game a little and gotta say, it's not that hard. But this dude is extremely fast when he comes up to catch the pointer. Oh god, god, whoa. Ah! And, hey, we got him! My pointer leaves, you guys! The throw. Okay, so we're on level 2. Kessler throws 6 exploding balls. Oh god. Exploding balls? Okay. You gotta prepare yourself. They also explode. Oh yeah. Wait, my bro, okay. Chill the fuck down. Ah! Oh god. Okay. We gotta make it further. Oh, whoa. Come on. Wanna catch it, right? Oh! Over here. Oh, whoa! Boy! Oh, come on down! Oh! Even does that butt attack. When you're low to the ground, you can get through that attack. Come on, bro! You're so stalling to get through. Oh, whoa! Got you! Go! Gotta do it this time. Oh! He didn't throw the ball this time. Jesus, the volume in this game is loud. Can you hear what I'm saying, you guys? There we go, lower the game volume. Let's see if it's better. Well, cannot get it, bro, you're too slow. You gotta like stay too. God, we gotta make sure we constantly have all this. I was to be faster last time I was doing it. It's a bit slow right now. Hope I won't be fucked up. No, it shouldn't matter as long as there's a lot of people. Boom, bitch! Oh, bro! Dude, this guy is so good with his jetpack. Chill the freak down. Wow. lead to level 3, you guys. The Vanish. Kessler. Kessler has a lot of gadgets. I think he's a gadget scientist, right? Kessler disappears, only to reappear somewhere else. Oh, this should be interesting. Now he disappears. Oh god! Oh! Oh wait, I thought he was gonna... So, when he appears like that, can he instantly rush at me? Oh, oh, okay, oh, okay. Ah! No, dude. No way. Each time you lose, kind of unfortunately, but you actually start from the very beginning. Round one. Wow. We're gonna make it at least past round three. So round four is extremely round. I was only able to get past round three. Then round 4, I just couldn't make it. I don't know how much rounds this game has in total. I'm curious as well, guys. It's not so hard, you're just gonna move your points around. Ah, Jesus, he rushed straight away. Bro, that's not fair. Could get me 5 points by this game. Maybe. That ball attack is sick. I don't know what is gonna happen. Does that? No! Jesus. I literally exited the booster from the. That covered the attack. I think it's why I keep losing. When I move my pointer, it gets off the screen. The screen is more in this game. Oh wait, 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 bro, bro. No! No! Not throw the bullet at me, do you? Oh, he does now. Oh! Ooh, oh shit! Ah, ah! Now this one, the Vanish. How do we do this one? Let's watch out if you're gonna... Straight away. Oh! That's so... We gotta watch out when he appears, he actually does this one. Alright. So... Ah! He's stupid. No. That actually works kind of slow, like. Oh, okay, that got just a bit close. Can easily get this close. Oh, okay. No chance, bro. You're rushing too much. Kessler throws 6 exploding balls. God damn it. Balls of steel. Ow! Whoa, that was cracked. Come on, bro. Get me down. Oh! Nope. And whoa! Oh! Come on. Oh, 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 god. You're dead. Now I can touch you. I think we can do this one now, just let's take it slower, not move my cursor like this. Can I be slow? Oh god! Oh, it becomes more faster actually. See, they weren't lying. Oh, oh! I wouldn't tell where was he gonna appear. Bro, bro, oh, the teleportation thing, I cannot jeez. Okay, last time I done this round, I was actually able to tell that it was gonna tell. Right now I have no idea. Whoa! Dude! I didn't even begin the round and this bitch was rushing for me. Yo, chill, please down. This bitch is hungry for cursors. I heard he actually collects cursors from other players that have been playing with him. And he just places them in his machine. This is funny. Whoa, bro! That jetpack never lands on fuel, does it? Bro, how much fuel is this guy having? Come on, there you go. Oh, your balls of... Oh, I forgot they can also... If the ball hits, it also counts as hit. Dude! And he didn't, that doesn't count. Well, that was a fast match. He didn't cut too much food, bro. Balls. I don't know how to dodge. Oh! I tried to stay more away from him to get us. Right. We find up there. And down here. Oh god! Ah, the balls! It's not even the speed direction we can go. Oh, bro, I'm slowing down, you guys. How do we do it on this one? I cannot keep my mouth on my mouse. Why? Did I just set my mouth on my mouth? I cannot keep my hand on my mouth. There we go. Come on, bro. Rush! Oh god damn it! Just a bit slow, mate. Dude! Oh, I cannot tell. Where do you appear? He keeps appearing out of nowhere. I would know another spec, but I would like to know. Now at this part, I think we gotta make sure he doesn't teleport now. Oh god, he was so fast. Bro. Oh. Alright, I'm done. So, yeah. This has been a... Whatever this game was called, dude. Let's do it one more time, then we end the next part. Why are you after a cursor? What did he do to you? Did a cursor kill your family? Dude. This guy has cursor issues. See what I did there? Because he hates cursors. Cursor abuse! You're abusing cursors. Oh. Ah, stupid ball. Ball. You know how to play ball, bro? Oh, he threw them again. Oh. Last one. Let's see if we can manage. Oh, he throws balls. Oh no, yes. Oh god. Okay. Teleport one. Oh, we did it! Alright, he actually only teleported once, you guys. So the fact that he threw the balls at that part. He only made him teleport only once. Alright, wow, the level 4, you guys. The crisscross. Kessler disappears, but reappears along with personal holes now. I think this is it, you guys. He appears from a direction, another direction. I'm not even sure. Do the holograms get you? What the fuck? He launched the stupid. Oh. Oh, bro. No way. That's dangerous. Oh. 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 Whoa. Chill, bro. No. No. Oh. Oh shit. No. I think we've done it, you guys. Wow. We done. High five. We actually reached round 4, oh wait, 5, round 5. Jester's improved bomb attack for 5 explosions. I think I'll need the cheat ending on this one. Okay, oh my god, 5 explosions? Jesus, what does that mean? Oh, okay, so his clones don't actually get you. They just trick you. Come here. Oh god, 4 times. That was not 4 times. Oh, he also throws it. Oh, that one is. Whoa, okay, oh my god, bro. Oh! Oh, mother. No! He tricked me with that one, you guys. Ha! Jeez. He caught me off guard. I lost another cursor to this guy. How about you eat my cursor? Eat it! Yeah, eat it! In your face, Mr. Military Man Dexter. Eat my cursor, Dexter. Yeah, eat it. This guy is a genius. He has a lot of inventions, you guys. A good pro. Look how many cursors, poor cursors, they all got murdered, you guys. They had families and the children, they all got murdered. You sick motherfucker, how dare you abuse cursors like this? I'm done with you. Alright, you guys, well, there we go, fun game. Like, yeah, you gotta really be fast when you move your cursors, and also be aware of this guy. Keeps rushing from all over the place, and even clones, even throwing exploding balls at you. Yeah. This guy is dangerous. You wouldn't want to meet him in real life. Don't forget to like this video, guys, and see you all later.